Seaham Harbour scene, what is and might have been. It's face towards the sea, it's back to land. The present and the past are etched into the blast, where sea and coal meet briefly on the sand. Part of Seaham's tale was forged in storm and gale. The night George Elmy capsized in the foam, the boat then wandered far, but it's part of who we are. And now our Seaham lifeboat coming home.
George Firth, Joseph Kennedy.